Hi, welcome to the National Queen's Choice Online News. And please tell us how you feel like, you know, being selected for the bilingual awards.
I was pretty surprised, pleasantly surprised, because we attended a bilingual workshop sometime late last year. And right after the workshop, it was announced that the workshop is actually also a competition. So we were asked to submit the manuscript after the workshop was done. And a few months later, I got the news that it was actually selected. So I'm pretty happy about it. The book is actually a sequel, a third sequel from two other books that I have written under the Adil series. So this one that was selected is called Meja Makan Adil, translated to mean Adil's Dining Table. So it's written for kids aged between 4 to 6, and it will be launched during the Asian Festival of Children's Content. So I'm really looking forward to seeing the final product.